I think of the woman who sat by the road, shielding her child with a blanket, having nothing in the world. But when she saw me pass, she offered the blanket so I could sit under it with her. If she could do that, then I believe that we should join Save the Children and rewrite the future the way this woman rewrote mine. Thank you very much.